good defensively.
Yes, they are. They're solid on the defensive end of the floor, and that's just that.
Oh my! What a shot by that move.
It starts from the defense, and again, you have those 3 or 4 days off where you can kind of fine-tune, work on things, give your guys the appropriate amount of rest. You know, Pop is going to find that balance, and like you said, our guys are fresh, they're moving around, they're all